morning, boys and girls. Today we have Harveyville Public Library Junior Librarian Board Member